into $2.10 on Linger Jess. It's been a good go. Box four. Green Light goes on. Emily Zero's had supporters as well at 3:40. We're set. Away and racing, she was slow away. Alinga Jess, she's in strife. She's trying to push through, but Emily Zero's got the speed to match her. Alinga Jess went wide and took Firetail with her, and that allows Emily Zero to get clear. It's a big enough lead out in front by three lengths. In second place in Flying Dutchie, Alinga Jess is trying to stoke up, but I think it's all in vain. In the clear behind those, then we've got in second last placing Firetail and Aston Sigrid getting a little tired. Emily Zero on the outside, Flying Dutchie's coming at it. Emily Zero hold on and beat Flying Dutchie. Third Alinga Jess, I'd say, just in front of Firetail, then in the clear. Aston Sigrid at the tail end of the field. It's a solid run around 29.90. 29.97 the time. Jump well, gets home for late male followers, Emily Zero. And look, the main danger to him, jump poorly, and that was the well-supported number four. Alinga Jess and Flying Dutchie split them on the line a half length by three. The early split was 4:44, 16:91, 29:97. The run home was 13:06, getting a little tired, but it's 1, 2, 4, and 5. 1, 2, 4, 5.